Hello there, welcome to another scum video. Today we are going to take a trip to the castle. I think there's more than one castle in the game, but this one in the D2, I think it's the biggest one. I think there's another castle somewhere south. This one here is the biggest one. And it's pretty cool. Let's see what we can find. I'm expecting swords, helmets. I see them. I guess we can walk. That's beautiful. Okay. Okay, base building supplies. Okay, let's check the tower. Okay, some ammo. Such a jacket. Okay. Backpacks, nice. Cool. So if you come here, like, whoa. Okay. If you come here, like, just spawning, you already have a backpack there. Nice. Some cash. All right, thank you. sometimes there are some puppets in here. Case in point. It's usually on the first floor. This one even has one on the third floor. Okay. Okay. The wrist bag, it's cool. Just the Spartan bag is better. It has more space. But it's cool. It's pretty decent. Now you find good gear here. Oh, hello. Okay. Need to take care of the puppet first. It's nice of him to lean forward like that. Makes our life easier. If you come here and forget about him, you'll have to take some hits from him. Eventually he will stop and you'll be able to draw on any weapon you have. And actually, I can show you that in the next tower. There's plenty of towers. Okay. Let's try that one. Yeah, the place is huge. There we go. Nice medieval sword. Ah, sings badass. Nice. Malice carries a lot of the screwdrivers. Can I delete this here? Nice one. Can I carry this here? Wow, it's surprisingly small. Okay. Let's see if there's a puppet. Nope. Okay. Some jeans. A lot of players they don't come here. They think there's nothing, but it is. There is some good stuff. Pants, even swords. Okay. And actually, there's stuff that goes for good money. The NPC traders. And it's not too far from the one of the traders. Okay, this one is done. Okay, let's see how nice this thing is. It's one of the fastest? Yes, it's one of the fastest. Okay. Not bad. Main entrance is here. Let's do the towers first. Okay, this thing goes on the horizontal. Doesn't want to climb. Sometimes it happens. Okay, he doesn't want to climb. Maybe it's the bush. No, doesn't want to go. Okay, fair enough. Try this one. Okay, doesn't want to go. Let's go on the other entrance. Water, nice. What's in here? Okay. Can we go here? Okay, well we can, nice. Okay, he's on the second floor. I'll show you that you're not gonna get killed, even though it's a tiny space. And you have no weapons in your hands. Come on, just want to go. Oh, seriously? I guess he's afraid of the puppy. Okay, doesn't want to go, doesn't want to go. Let's try again. Nope. Okay. She doesn't want to get hit by the puppets. Okay, let's continue. Oh, this place is awesome. Oh, look at that, an axe. Even guess. Okay. Well, you're not gonna find AKs, of course, but it's cool. You can actually climb here if she wants. Okay, if she wants. Good. Oh. you can actually parkour this place. Let her catch her breath. Alright, so it's okay. It's gear, backpacks, sword, clothes. Nice. Not a bad place to spawn, actually. Oh, the game has everything. Castles, train tracks, cities, villages. That's awesome. I can't remember where the other castle is, but I will figure it out and we'll go there too. I think it's in C2. Nope. Maybe here, I don't know. Well, this is the biggest one, and it's done. Nice. Hope you guys are enjoying, and I'll see you guys on the next video.